Today, the Republicans put forth a bad faith amendment on the Green New Deal. Democrats stood together to show what a mockery of this process, what a mockery of the Green New Deal, the Republicans, the fossil fuel industry are trying to perpetrate. Now, we're going to move on to voting on the solutions, the programs for wind and solar, all of the answers that we're going to need to the climate crisis.